I personally set my dream for music aside to wear the uniform. And I couldn't be more proud to wear this uniform, but in the back of my head, I love to perform, and this has given me an opportunity to do both. I looked out and I saw all the thousands of people, and I just was like, this is where I've always wanted to be in my whole life. So a dream come true tonight, for sure.